So first of all, I want to give credit to the Redditor known as Ulak, who made a post about this. I put a link in the description below. And as such, this is somewhat my reply, like, in video form to that post about just different things I didn't know going into playing League of Legends that if I knew then would have made me better then. That maybe if I make this video, someone else could watch it if they happen to and be like, oh, okay, those are things that I might, you know, didn't know myself. So, first of all, just the importance of CSing and the fact that you get gold from last hitting minions, not just from every, you know, other minion wave or just the cannon minion or at random like I used to think. I used to not value that. And I used to think the more important thing was just to get the experience off the minions without realizing, oh, I can get gold off of these things and then get my items faster and just be stronger and, like, you know, just better at the game, even though I'll never actually reach gold myself, apparently. But that's a story for another time. Also, Doran's Blade, especially for playing AD carry. Just Doran's items in general, not so much, but Doran's Blade specifically. I undervalued the lifesteal and the extra damage it can give you early on, so if you're getting bullied in lane, you might be able to use the minions, especially with Warlords now, to stay in lane. Things like that I kind of undervalued, and I kind of would just hold that starting gold and just try and get like the BF sword that much quicker, because this is back when BF sword costed like 1550 gold, and I was like, if I just hold this gold and just do well CSing, maybe I can get it early enough when my opponent does, because my opponent's good at CSing and I'm just not. So, you know, there was that. Third of all, the keyboard and how important using the keyboard was. I used to try and use the mouse, click different abilities on like the HUD at the bottom, and try and then throw them back onto the Rift, and that was just really bad in a hectic and chaotic moment, and I would just die really quickly, and that was just a bad look for me. That's not something I should, you know, do, like, at all. And I realized I could use the keyboard to do things, and to this day, well, I'm still kind of bad at it, actually, because I still sometimes hit flash instead of the G for the, you know, pings and all that, but no one actually really has to know that. I'll probably just edit that out later. Fourth of all, the fact that Thornmail on Ashe actually isn't good at all. I was lied to. I'd like my losses refunded, please, if I could. That's not cool. But it's really not, actually. Don't do that if you're just playing tutorials, because you're just starting the game. Don't actually do that, actually, like, on live against people. And then, finally, execute damage, things like Jinx's Super Mega Death Rocket. Now, Jinx is one of the players, you know, the champions you can first learn the game on. Same with Garen for that matter. And so one of the things you might not realize is a lot of champions have ultimates. The, you know, the R does like a lot of damage or something like that with the starting roster of champions you get. Hers does more damage based on the missing health that the enemy has. If you hit somebody at full health, it's not gonna do anything. And that confused me at first. It took me a second to realize that. But yeah, execute damage is like a thing. And it's most likely based on more damage done if they're missing health. And if you want to kill somebody with the ability, they have to be kind of low on health. They can't kill somebody at full health. That's just not how it works at all. Unless it's like a really massive bug that went down that I missed. Maybe. I mean, Jinx was riddled with bugs in the preseason of Season 6, so I don't know anymore, to be honest. I don't really know anything about this game. I don't even know what people... If you're watching the video this far, I mean, like, thanks, but I mean, I'm not really that knowledgeable. I feel like I lied to you. I feel like you deserve more. So I'll give you a bonus. I figured out late that jungle was a thing. And just roles in general. Found that out the hard way because I used to never play like live against actual people. So the first time I did, I was already like level 25. And so jungle was already established as a role. And I got ganked. And it was just terrible all game long. It was my very first game. And it was just really, it was a really bad, like, it was not something I was like, hey, this is one of my best League of Legends games ever. Check this one out. If I was like selling it as a mixtape or something. No, that's not how it works. So that's all for this video. Thank you for watching if you watched this far. You suffered, and I apologize, actually, for that. But that's all for this video. Life is full of a lot of kinks, so I don't know which video will be next. So until next time, take care from the Fire God Eye FS.